Is it raining? Rain indoors? I mean, that's some next level engineering. Clean cut? How is that possible? Seems like I need a key to operate the elevator. So really interesting.
Hey!
Shit.
That guy had a briefcase. If it's our briefcase, that means he met Foster. I have to get to him.
Here's where I'd put my badge for upgrade, if I had one. Briefcase. It's one of the scientists that came here along with Section 8. He seems injured. He couldn't have gone that far.
Put down the briefcase. I said put it down!
Please. Please don't shoot.
You're from HCO, aren't you? Where did you get this?
There was a gunfight. I was with the sergeant.
Gora?
Yeah, yes, a Haiti soldier found us. He had it. He dropped it near me, and I...
Where's he now?
Who?
Where's this Hades soldier?
I don't know. He and Gora were fighting. Then those monsters turned up, and I don't know. I ran away. Maybe Gora killed him.
You've been hit. Don't try to move.
He was the one who shot me. Your friend. Why are you doing this to us? Are you trying to silence us? People died here.
I have no fucking idea what happened in this shithole.
People need to know.
You must know something. Those monsters. I saw them teleport with my own eyes. Tell me how.
In theory, it shouldn't be possible. But they must have found a way. Matter transfer. That was the aim of the research.
They actually pulled it off. Those motherfuckers.
Revolution. An unprecedented technological advance.
But how? What are those clusters of electricity? And why do they bring corpses back to life?
They were manipulating the structure of electromagnetic fields. It seemed like a baseless theory, but then they made a discovery that changed everything. In that briefcase, I'm not sure, but... You think you understand, but you're blind like everyone else. This is what you want, isn't it? It's the only thing you care about. You'll never get it! What do you want from me? No, don't come any closer. I didn't do anything to you. Get back, leave me alone!
Fuck. Vulcan, are you receiving me? I need an extraction point. I've recovered the briefcase. I repeat, I've recovered the briefcase. Shit. I'll have to get closer to the surface. I'm sorry, Foster, but I have to get this briefcase out of here. I need a security badge to open it. Seems like I need a key to operate the elevator. Security badge to open it. All this water to. Point. I'm making my way back to the surface. It's a mess down here.
What the hell is going on? I've lost contact with the others. I can't.
Vulcan, get me out of here.
I tried to warn you. Now with this storm, it's practically impossible to guarantee extraction. I'll do what I can, but I'm going to need a precise location. Where the hell are you?
I don't know. I'm climbing some kind of weird water tower. This place is a fucking death trap. I lost contact with Foster and Roddick got left behind. He's injured.
Shit.
As soon as I reach the surface, I'll be able to give you more details, if I make it in one piece. Where the rest of the plane went. Thank you. losing charge. What's wrong with it? This fucking badge doesn't have a high enough security level. I need to update the clearance if I want to get out of here.